Okay, here's my newest Thunder Mog. It's 2 inches in diameter. It's got a 3/4 inch bore. Got 75 grains of powder in it of Pyrodex, 75, 100, and a wick, and we're gonna try it. So, here we go. Put the wick towards us. So let's light it and see. Pretty good. Let's see what that
okay,
does.
Here we go again. 75 grains again.
And you know, packed with paper and 75 grains. So here we go. Like the paper floating down, that was pretty neat. So, here it is.